And traffic advisory here to tell you about I-91 northbound in Enfield is congested between exits 45 and 47E because of this tractor trailer crash. You can see it. It's veered off the road, off the on-ramp, and the right and center lanes, they're closed right now. Now authorities, police crews, they're working on finding out more information, finding out if there's any injuries. But again, big problems if you have to travel through that area. Just a heads up. Stick with us. We'll be right back.